Alright guys, welcome to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. That's a mouthful. But, well, a lot of things are a mouthful in this game. I need to give a little bit of a backstory to this, because I feel like it's deserved, and I'm sorry, Tom, is how I'll start this. So, my friend Tom bought me this game 6 months ago, and he's like, hey, you should play this sometime, you're interested in it, and you would enjoy it. And I'm like, yeah, I would, but you know what would make it better? If I LP'd it. So I decided to let's play it, and I put it off for a little bit, and I finally got ready to record it a few weeks ago. Except I was going to do it as a stream recording hybrid, and everything on my computer started failing that day, and I thought I'd be fine, but I wasn't. It went down to 15 FPS, it was garbage, it was terrible, so I've played the first little bit of this, but don't worry, I'll be able to get the achievements and stuff. It's not a problem with that. I'm sorry, Tom, you're not going to be able to watch this directly, but I will be able to, you know, talk to you through comments and whatnot. Tom's a really good friend of mine, and there was somebody else in the comments, like, of a previous video who said when I get around to this game, he'd be really interested in watching. And I'll put your name on screen right here, and I'll just say, that, you know, if you have any tips or hints for me, tell me now, or forever hold your peace. I know next to nothing about the game. I got into the first, like, few minutes of actual gameplay, and then everything died. So, mini rant over, let's get into the game. I should mention that I have DLC, and the story begins. The DLC History's Trial item package has been activated, the following items have been added. Healing grass, paw, drink, bottle, nep-nep-C, a bunch of items, pretty much, a bunch of healing items. These are anti-status ailment items. The DLC Fairy Fencer F collaboration package has been activated. The Colosseum must be available for it, and it will not occur again if the DLC is already seen. The main character's maximum level will increase by 300. New plans are available within the game. New Kong, a bunch of these things that I don't even know anything about, so why would I even read these?
Game industry.
Also, it's voice acted. Lucky for me.
Here in this reality shift realm are four presiding CPUs. Each reside in Celestia, a world separate from the land they oversee. CPU Blackheart and her land of black regality, last station. CPU Whiteheart and her land of white serenity, Lewd. CPU Greenheart and her land of green pastures, Leanbox.
Boo.
CPU Purpleheart and her land of purple progress, Planetune. Here, the CPUs fight endlessly in battle for rule over game industry. This battle is etched in history. This is the console war.
That's right, guys. This is literally a game about video games. And before we move forward, can I... No, crap. That was a skip function. Yeah. I guess we're getting straight into this.
You're all so stubborn. Why don't you all give up already?
Nonsense. We've been fighting for hundreds of years. Why quit now?
That's my line. I won't let any of you take the title of true goddess.
How much longer do we have to put up with this pointless fighting?
Well then, do us a favor and just die!
My, such raucous manners. I have matters of destiny to fulfill, unlike you.
Shut it! I can't stand the way you talk all high and mighty, thunder tits.
Rest are symbolic of maturity and fertility, qualities of a goddess. With such logic, it can be said you are the least fitting.
The hell's that? All that crap talking out your butt. I'll kill you!
This reminds me of a character from Persona. I just don't know which one.
What?
Damn it! That was close!
It's your fault for idly babbling in the midst of battle!
Really, how much longer does this sterile battle have to continue?
Well then, why not get rid of one of you?
True. That could be the catalyst of change we've been searching for.
Not a bad idea.
What? What are you all talking about?
So who's the sad one to be ousted here?
I suggest... Purpleheart. Neptune.
It would be difficult to get rid of her later, so I can agree to that.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Who are you three talking to?
It's settled then. So sorry.
What? What are you all talking about?
So a mysterious voice from the heavens comes down and tells them to team up against one person. Because, you know, goddesses are supposed to take orders.
Just die. Stay up! Damn you! Take this!
Too slow! Prepare yourself!
Die!
I won't lose!
Eat this! Say! Take this! I won't let you escape! Yeah. This is the end!
That's how the game starts, a girl falling from the heavens. But not just that girl falling from the heavens.
What's that?
Another girl seeing that girl fall from the heavens. For those who don't want to have spoilers, JRPGs normally have some kind of spoiler in their opening credits. So if you'd rather not see them, here, click this tile card and you'll be skipped just past there. Otherwise, click, like, go to the time on the screen right now. Thanks for the understanding.
Dark, like pitch black. Where am I?
Somewhere that I would continue if I didn't want to figure out how to. Oh, crap. Oops. We're not going to be able to hear any of that. Give me a second. It's dark, like pitch black. Where am I? Oh, I get it. It must be a power outage or maybe the circuit breaker dropped. But why am I bright like I've been splashed with fluorescent paint? I guess it's just my brilliance emanating from me. Just kidding. Hello? Was anybody there? I hope I don't step on your figures or anything. Well, not that something like that would be on the ground, right? But you, who knows why I could step in? It could be leftovers. Why do I just wait for more text boxes to pop up? Now...
It could be left, oh. But ew.
Oh, so I can what I could replay step in. Them. Oh, so that's how you do auto mode.
This is way weird. Anyone out there? I'm going to start roaming, you know?
Did I just step on something? Ew! Soft and mushy. What is it? Jeez, I'm bored.
Yeah, I'm kind of feeling the same way, Neptune.
Whose message am I waiting for anyway?
Why are you asking me?
I apologize for the delay. Have you been here long?
Hey, a voice! Who are you? Delay for what? Wait, did my soul go to heaven?
Please calm down. I did not intend to scare you there. I am Histoire, a tome. You fell from Celestia, and now I seek a favor from you.
Tome? I knew it! I am so dead! Wait, what do you mean, fell? To where? Hell? Ugh, I should have finished my game backlog and erased everything on my HDD!
Neptune? Please take a deep breath and calm yourself.
How can I calm myself when someone can look into my special HDD collections?
Neptune, you have not died. You have merely fallen unconscious.
Huh? Really? What a relief! Ms. Heavenly Voice, how do you know me? Are you my fan?
I am Histoire. I record the history of game industry with the goddesses.
Sure. Don't answer me then.
I am sorry, but I was getting a bit tired of pointing out everything.
Great. Now I make others tired.
I don't have much time, so I will get to the point. Please, Neptune. Please lend me your powers.
Huh? What'd you say? There's a lot of noise on my side!
What?
Please stop R4 and put end to the console war.
Shut up! Oh, shoot! Did I break something? Wait, where am I?
Oh, you're up! Good morning, Sleepyhead! Well, actually, good afternoon.
Yes, we already have a Moe character.
This isn't my room, is it? Is it yours? And why am I tucked snuggly in?
Well, it was just last night. I saw a shooting star! That was you.
That was a short answer. Wait, that means I fell from the sky?
Yes! You were stuck into the ground like Soul Sword! Only, it was you.
Yay, references! I wonder how many of these I'll actually get.
Soul Sword? You mean Soul... Wasn't it the Excalibur that was stuck?
Oh, that's right. I'm not sure why I keep mistaking it with Soul. Anywho, you are out cold, so I pulled you out and brought you here.
I like how they censor it.
All by yourself? That's cool, thanks. You're a lot stronger than you look.
I go to a nursing school. Moving bodies is part of training, so I'm fine. Come to think of it, I haven't introduced myself. My name is Kampa.
Kampa.
I'm Neptune. Thanks for saving me, Kampa. Hope we can be friends.
Nice to meet you, Neppy.
Tuna, nep-nep, nepper. It doesn't matter. You can call me anything.
Okay then. How about nep-nep? It's nice to meet you, nep-nep. Oh, I noticed you're all bruised. Allow me to take a real quick look.
Yeah, I am kind of scraped up, huh? Strange. I feel like I got sandbagged.
Smash Brothers.
But I'm only scratched, so it must be my imagination.
Okay, So let's first get those clothes off you.
Also, this is a bit inappropriate, okay. Hence why the 18 rating on these videos.
Wait, why do I have to go nude? I don't need to make myself more powerful.
I can't bandage you with your clothes on. No need to be shy now.
Gay.
Well, I get that, but...
Okay, here comes the wrap. This way, that way, loop it over.
Hold on, can you make it a bit loose? It's getting tight.
You don't want it loose or you'll trip. Just be patient now.
I can't breathe. My back!
Nep-nep? Are you okay? Please come back! Nep-nep? Nep-nep!
That was close. I was just an inch away from entering the light.
Oh, it wasn't that bad. I only made the wrap a wee bit tight.
Really? I was wrapped tighter than some huge fighting mummy.
So, why did Nep-Nep come from the sky and get stuck into the ground?
I don't know. I don't remember anything before coming here.
Nep-Nep, maybe you're suffering from amnesia.
Really? Well, I guess so.
I'd like to help. I don't have anything to cure amnesia.
Don't worry about it, Kampa. No need to get yourself down over it.
But...
You know what? I'm a bit hungry. Do you have any food I could eat?
Food? Well, I don't have much. But how about some pudding?
Pudding? What's a pudding?
You don't know what a pudding is?
Nope, never heard of it. Does it taste good?
Just a minute, let me bring one.
So this yellow thing is a pudding? Whoa! It wiggles when you poke it.
Nep-nep. Did you lose memory of food too?
I remember cake and stuff, so I guess I really don't know what it is. Well, here I go. The tantalizing sweetness melts away on my tongue. This is the best.
Really?
Really? This has got to have been made by the finest chef in the world. Where can I get more?
Well, I actually made it myself.
Amazing. Kampa, you are a genius.
Oh, stop teasing me, Nep-Nep. Wait a minute, let me get more.
Your homemade pudding was a blast, Kampa.
I'm happy you liked it. By the way, what are you gonna do now, Nep-Nep?
Well, I wanna know what happened. So, I'll go back to where I was found.
Oh, then I can take you there, Nep-Nep!
Sorry for the lack of commentary for the past, like, however long since the lewd scene popped up. I had a bit of an issue with family and things, and it's fixed now. Everything's perfect and amazing. I'm already 20 minutes in the game, even though I haven't done anything. Awesome. So I need to head into my settings real quick. And... that's annoying, so I'm fixing that. Yeah. Fly and return. So these are our two characters, Neptune and Kampa. Let's go into Planet Neptune. Wow, this place is huge. So Kampa, what's the city called? This is Planet Neptune, the city that Lady Purpleheart presides over. Planet Neptune, this name sounds really familiar. It sounds like your name, nep-nep. So where are we going again? Should I bring something with me? No need to worry, we're just heading to the park right outside the city. Really? That's good. I really don't like to carry... Wait a second. Nep-nep, what are you doing rummaging through the garbage? Look what I found, Kampa, a sword! Well, it's made of wood, but hey, it's a sword! I see that, but what are you going to use that for, Nep-nep? LARPing? Okie dokie, Nep-nep. Alright. This is a city presided over by CPU Purple Heart, Planet Neptune. A city with list facilities along with a menu to talk with the inhabitants. To access, select the proper item. Whenever an event is available, an event icon will appear by the relevant facility or inhabitant as shown. You can also go to the museum menu to access the album and audio function. You can examine previous scene CG in images in the album. You can listen to different BGMs from the music section. Press the select button in battle or in a dungeon to open the quick help screen. Refer here for help information. Not a problem. So Virtual Forest is where we're supposed to go. I'm curious what this is about though. Miss Manuel. I'm Miss Manuel. I'll be giving you some game tips. Okay. What about Planet Neptune? Information. From Shake Co. So sleepy. I've only been sleeping for 7 hours. I'm Kimizu Nana, a singing dancing idol. I can fight singing too. You know what? You can fight singing? I'm confused. Player 2. Finally, the time has come. My time. I hope my time is timed. Alright. Ramen connoisseur. Ramen noodle factory. I have to go and see one. I don't see the point in any of that. Okay then. I have the confusion. So I guess this is where I was elegantly watched from the ground, right? Well, not quite. It's a bit further back, but... There are monsters all over the place now. Monsters? You mean that blue dog-like jelly thing over there? Yes, but they weren't here when I was here the last time. This world has monsters all over the place like any RPG, right? Not really. They just popped up out of nowhere over the last few years. Oh, okay then. Now let's go on and get some XP while we're at it. Nep-nep, what's the matter? You seem excited. Well, I'm the heroine, right? So I gotta beat up some monsters, I figured. I guess so, but can you really fight? I have my trusty sword, wood, and skills with me. It'll be a piece of cake. Also, stick is best weapon. Okay, if you say so. Well, I'll help too, then. Let me get this out. What, Kampa, what's with this huge syringe? Wait, where'd that come from? Oh, I used this to fight. Where it came from? Well, that's a Kampa secret. My imagination of where it came from can't explain the how. And you do know how cliche it is to carrying a huge weapon, right? That's nitty-gritty info. Let's just beat the nasties and go on. At least they're willing to admit it. Dungeon contained treasure cubes, save points, harvest points, and more. While in the dungeon, save at a save point. When you approach the icon shown here, an event will occur. Events may also include battles, so be prepared. Alright. So now we're finally playing the game. We can jump with B. We can search with X. We can open up the menu with Y. And we can attack with A. I'm using a PS3 controller, so saying those took a little bit of thought. But whatever. Tutorial battle time. Eh? Yay, my first monster! Hey, Kampa, I just need to beat him up, right? Yeah, the doggos are cute, but they're bad monsters, so we can beat them up. Okay then, let's get this battle tutorial over with. Okay, during battle, you're free to move. Use the left stick to move and use the A button to unleash a normal attack. Once you've set additional attack commands, you can perform combo attacks with the A, X, or Y buttons. The Y button is for hits, the X button is for power, and the A button is for breaking the enemy's guard.
I'm all hyped! I can't wait!
Okay, let's attack.
Here I go!
Slap, fire syringe, slap again.
Beat you up.
Let's kill one of them. Done.
Hey! Gonna hit ya! Where's the patient?
Done.
We're strong.
Completed.
Aren't
we? We got two doggo jelly. New record for 793 damage and max combo of 5 hits. Credits earned 2 and 4 experience gained. Tutorial battle done. Victory, see? Let's leave it to old Nep and her trusty sword made of wood. So how is it fighting Mr. Monster? There's still more I need to learn, but I think I can get the hang of this. Well, there's a lot more where they came from, so we can train a bit more. Sounds like a plan. In dungeons, you perform simple attacks, jump, or use the treasure search function. Pressing the B button to perform a simple attack, strike a monster with the... That's not the button I press. Press the A. Up there it says A, but down here it says B. Something's lying to me! Press the A button to jump, or, you know, B, because that's actually what it is. And press X button to send a treasure search way. Screw it. Things aren't right. If the simple attack is a success, get a first strike. But if an enemy touches you from behind, the battle will start in their favor. If you're touched by a monster before you can complete your simple attack, this will also result in a surprise attack. Hug the edge of the field to access the flea command. Be careful, since some battles will not allow you to escape. Alright, basic RPG nonsense.
Aha!
First battle!
This may hurt a bit! Finally! Bye-bye!
Done.
That hurt! Finally!
Okay, I'm gonna use an SP skill. Confirm.
Not letting you
cross combo! Alright.
Here I go! Gonna beat you up!
Let's just attack. Done. Boom. I win.
Next time.
And new maximum damage. Okay. A to gather. Herb times 3. Sorry, my mouse was in the way for a moment. Everything looks so much better than my test recording. It was so choppy. Symbol attack.
This may hurt a bit.
I guess technically it wasn't a test recording, though. It was a failed recording.
Hurt. My turn.
Yeah, this is a situation
Can't
where I need
judge
one of these.
Me by my look.
Boom. Bye-bye. Sent to the ground.
You hit me.
I can't wait.
All right.
It's time for your medicine. Gonna beat you up. Bye-bye.
I love finishing enemies. Alright, I think it's about time to use first aid.
I'll patch you up.
First aid on myself, on Gompa, I guess, technically.
Gonna beat you up.
And now use this.
Don't judge me by my look.
Cross combo! Done. Two doggo jelly and two yellow petals. Completed. I wonder, can I zoom out at all? Doesn't look like it. Whatever, I guess I'll grab this. Herb times 2. Night grass times 3. Night moon grass. Well, whatever.
Lucky.
Healing grass received. Symbol attack. Okay, which one's gonna be more dangerous? Neither of them, really.
It's time for your medicine. Easy.
Boom. Done. I don't actually have enough to beat it right here, so I'm gonna have to take the extra hit. Or just beat it flat out. Level up to level 2. 1300 HP. You guys can read. I don't need to read all this. And Kompa went up in level. Sweet. Because we started fighting at the same time. And that means we're up to full HP again.
Ooh, and a new enemy.
Boom! Fighting you, symbol attack.
It hurts, quick.
Leave it to me.
I guess you could say the symbolism.
This may hurt a bit. Finally!
Get it?
Don't judge me by my
get
love.
It? That's not who I was targeting. Oh, come on.
Easy! My turn!
Let's kill you.
Okay, bye-bye.
Did I just get both my people hit?
Hey! Do you want your shot?
Gonna beat you up!
Both attack from behind, since I can. Doggo Man Jelly, bunch of damage, 11 experience and 13 credits. So I'm guessing credits is money in this game. Your gil or gold or whatever it is. Nope, nothing. Not finding it. Okay, fine. I don't know what the point of the search function is. I don't know when to use it. So I guess I'll just spam whenever I'm walking around. Symbol attack.
I can't wait.
Let's see if I can kill you.
This may hurt a bit. Don't judge me.
Cross combo. Oh, not enough to beat it.
Finally.
Okay, let's use this on you.
Not letting you go easy. I can't wait.
This on you.
What are you doing? This may hurt a bit. My turn.
Okay.
You hit me! Leave it to me!
First aid on Compass, and she really needs it.
Finally!
Done.
How was
experience earned. Items obtained, though I'm not sure what they're for. Okay. I don't know how to tell when I'm supposed to use my search function. Herb received. I'm getting a lot of healing items, so I'm probably supposed to use them. I'm just enjoying battling too much. Symbol attack again.
Hey! This may hurt a bit. Hey, that was easy. That hurt.
Okay, I guess I'll attack from behind.
Ouchie! Leave it to me.
Completed.
Strong, aren't we?
So I'm probably cutting these battles out at this point, since they're not really, you know, required battles. I'll probably do that for a lot of things when it's just easy. Free scenario 4 and plan healing something. Healing rod, I think it said. Okay. Another item up here.
Lucky.
Life fragment. Herbs. Okay, let's use a little bit of healing items here. So, healing grass heals an ally's HP by 1,000? Wow, So what are all these things I'm getting, then? Herbs, a plant used to make- oh, okay, they're used to make the medicine. So I'll use those later. Data defense level 1, lowers damage received from data-type foes. Okay. So I don't exactly know what that's about. I guess every time I get one of those items, I take less damage from these enemies. Symbol attack,
alright.
Let's take out the biggest one first.
It's time for your medicine. Hey, my turn.
Okay, how do you? There we go.
Don't judge me by my looks.
Come on, I missed the first one, really?
That was easy. That hurts. My turn.
Alright. And now I attack you.
Yeah. That was easy. Here I go.
Completed. Battle was too easy for me. I'm really close to leveling up. That battle will probably show because it was actually interesting, but I'll just be cutting around for a lot of this. This is a new guy.
Successful. I you want your shots? Gonna beat you up!
Gotcha.
Victory!
Really, that's it? And it wasn't enough to level up. Come on, I was really hoping that would be enough. I'm just gonna... Oh, this is a save thing. Yeah. Now that I'm sure it's saved... Let's level up, guys. I'll show this battle. So, oh, hey, it's a big one.
Here I go! My turn! Here you go!
I didn't realize I could attack at two guys at once. I knew the enemies could, I just didn't realize I could. Let's see. Okay, first aid on nep-nep. Here we go.
No time. Ooh, I can't wait.
Finally.
Hey.
Completed.
Victory.
All right, we leveled up from that as well. Up to level 3 already. Okay, I'm. Ooh. Actually, let's complete this. I was about to call that good, but I kind of want to just do this.
Not letting
cross combo!
Where's the patient?
Alright. Do I have enough to beat you? I do not have enough to beat you. I'm gonna beat you two.
There! If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Maybe not be enough to beat you. Come on, can I position it so it hits? Yes, I can.
My turn!
Alright. That's how you be efficient.
How was
Alright, so that's the end of this area. I'm gonna do a quick run through, guys. And. Alright, I already see one item I missed.
Lucky.
Life fragment times two. What is life fragment? Is that just another. No, it's not. Life fragment. Okay, revives. Okay, so it's a. It's like a life bottle or a, what are some other, Phoenix Down, things like that. It heals you with partial HP. Revives you with partial HP is what I should have said. Alright, now that I'm up in level and whatnot, let's just go. Oh, surprise attack. I didn't realize they were so fast. Honestly, I kind of don't want to do this battle, but it's such an easy battle that I don't know why I wouldn't.
Do you want your shots? Here you go. Where's the patient? Do you want your shots?
Done. See?
We're strong. Boom.
So I keep talking through these as if I'm showing them, so I guess I have to show these, unless I'm just cutting myself out because I'm not being important.
This is where I found you, nep-nep.
Sweet. Alright, how do I do that? Select?
Wow.
There we go.
That's a huge hole right there.
Nep-nep, does this make you remember anything? Nep-nep?
Is she mad about the size of the hole?
I can't remember a thing! Kampa, are you sure I was stuck here?
Yes. You fell from the skies like a shooting star and landed right here.
Like a shooting star cutting through the night, right?
That's right!
What's the matter, Kampa? Why'd you raise your voice? just struck me, but there could be a clue around here somewhere. Nep-nep, did you lose anything by chance? Maybe an ID or anything?
I wish, but, you know, I can't remember anything, so... Hey, wait! I do remember something I'm missing!
Really? What is it?
Well, that's obvious.
Obvious?
My memory.
Oh, that dude over here. Just completely disappointing, Kamba.
Wasn't that funny?
Nep-nep, I don't think now is the time to be fooling around.
Wait, what? I thought you were joking when you asked me if I remembered.
Joking aside, let's look for some clues. What's that sound?
I have a bad feeling about this.
What? The ground! It's crumbling! We're falling!
Ouch! I didn't expect that. They really changed the story with this remake. Wait a minute. Where's Kamba? Kamba! Where are you? Are you all right?
Yessie. I think I'm okay.
Phew. It would have been a disaster if you lost your memory, too. Where are we, anyway?
I think we're beneath the forest. This place feels a bit weird.
Yeah, I'm getting bad vibes from this place. What's this? Kamba, can you take a look? Do you know what it is?
I don't know. I've never seen so-
What is it? Describe it to me.
It must be a metal to change into items with a king somewhere.
That sounds stupid. You're stupid.
What? Where's that event flag-inducing growl coming from?
Nep-nep! There's a huge monster over there!
Well, at least we're finally the first boss.
Please help me!
Neptune.
Oh, no, Kamba! She's being censored and censored!
What?
I'm not being censored! I'm just off-screen, Nep-nep!
Oh, you know fan service. Well... time to get a bit more serious now.
What?
Don't worry. I'll save you. Take this!
Neptune's attack. No effect.
What the? Wait. Who just commented on my attack?
I'm sorry. I didn't want to surprise you, but I couldn't stop myself.
Hmm? I've heard that voice before. Have we met?
I am Histoire. I thought I explained this when I was in your dream, Neptune.
Oh yeah, Ms. Heavenly Voice from my dream. Wait, that was real?
Nep-nep, a little help here, pretty please.
Oh, right, I need to help Kamba. Ms. Heavenly Voice, can you help?
No, but if you use your hard drive divinity, things should be okay.
Hard drive what? I lost my memory, so do you mind taking it step by step?
I see. That explains why the conversation was all over the last time.
If I use that hard drive thingy, I can save Kamba, right?
Well, yes. But now, I'm not sure you can use your hard drive divinity.
Well, I'll go beyond the impossible and kick reason to the curb! So, please, lend me a hand. I want to save my friend, Kamba.
I will force run hard drive divinity from you. Are you ready?
All right. I guess we're turning into our purple
Neptune,
form.
Neptune, may your power arise.
Boss battle begin. Finally.
You're glowing.
Is this really me?
Hello, Purple Heart.
Yes. This is your true form, Neptune.
Nep-nep. Wow, you transformed!
You're gonna transform!
The power. It's flowing from within. There's no way I can lose with this. Just wait, Kampa. I'll save you. How foolish, facing me.
Oh. Oh, you just fucked up. Cross combo.
I'll slice you in half. Who wants to take me
out? Yeah, this guy is, this guy is just tutorial. He's not even a boss. Let's just keep cross comboing. Because I can. Dead.
That was easy.
Memory increased 64 megabytes. Megabytes, not megabits. Well, that should do it. That was super, Nap-Nap. You beat that monster in a flash. That was tiring. Well done, Neptune. And Kampa, are you okay? Yes, yeah, I'm okay, and it's all thanks to Nep-Nep. Nep-Nep, whose voice is this and where is it coming from? It's Miss Heavenly Voice, a.k.a. Histoire. Histoire? I don't know. What was it again? Histoire. Histoire. I don't know. You're rolling off by one letter. That's right, Histy. You can call me Histy. Well, now, nice to meet you, Kampa. I'm Histoire. Can I call you Histy too? It's nice to meet you. Here you, Histy. Kampa? Oh, more monsters. It's alive! Run, Kampa! Yes! Aw. Finally got away. That was a close call. I can't believe it was still alive after all the damage it took. Oh, Histy, can you take a look at this? Do you know what this is? That's a key fragment. It's a piece needed to release me from my seal. You're sealed, Histy? Yes, can you release me? There are one of those in each land. I could, but I have to fight monsters, right? Isn't it dangerous? Yes, your life will be in danger. Oops. But if you can help with my seal, I can in turn help you get your memory back. Really? Really? And anyway, I do need you to get your memory back. Well then, what good old Neptune searched far and wide for those fragments? I hope too, after all. I can't leave Nep-Nep alone with her brain loss. Memory loss, Kampa. But thanks! Are you okay with being away from nursing school? It's closed because of the monsters, so I'm okay. Thank you very much. What? I'm having trouble hearing you. Histy, is the static there bad? I, using fragment, I out of time. Please look for fragment. I think I lost contact. I hope Histy's alright. Well, we all know how to get your memory back. Let's go, Nip-Nap. Sounds like a plan. Let's do this. By sacrificing 20% of their max SP, Neptune and others can activate their CPU forms. Use the R to change the command window to display the HDD and press triangle to activate. I think they mean... Eh, whatever. When hard drive Divinity is on, the processor unit activates, their powers are amplified for a stat boost. Alright, not a problem. Nep-Nep, I was gonna go shopping for the trip, but do you want to come? I was thinking of eating out, too. That sounds fun. I'll follow along, like, colorful miniature alien fairies? I don't get that one. All these references I don't understand. Now that I had a good chance to look, this is a really huge city. But Neptune is the most advanced city of the four lands. Ah, so that's why you have that super yummy pudding. You can find them anywhere, and, well, never mind. Hey, did you hear about that rumor? You mean the one about the newly discovered cave under the forest? Well, that's not all. I heard the place is infested with monsters. Everyone's saying that place must be a breeding place for the monsters. You've got to be kidding me. Breeding? That sounds kind of cool. Ew. Yeah, and the guild is looking for people to check that place out now. Seriously, I thought the CPU would do something about it. Kampa? Nep-Nep, do you mind if we do something before we leave? Don't tell me about that cave they were talking about. Yes, even old Kletz and me wants to help the Neptune and the goddess. Well, let's go to the guild and stuff shopping then. Are you sure? You stayed by me, so it's my turn to follow you instead, you know? The remake system is the feature where you can use plans which add items, enemies, new game systems, and more. Obtaining the plans will add the proper subject which can be created through the plans obtained in the plans menu. The subjects listed in the plans menu can be created through use of materials obtained from dungeons and drops. Some plans can be toggled on or off, but cannot be toggled while in a dungeon, so make the change while outside a dungeon. Plans that add subjects which can be created in the remake system. Confirm the plans you want to... Okay. These plans can be obtained in dungeons, destroyed from enemy drops, from events, and more. Alright. So guys, next time on Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. Yes, that's still a mouthful. We're going to be moving on. We've finally finished the first dungeon of the game. And we're already 50 minutes in. I know this isn't a 50-minute episode. I had multiple times where I had to stop the episode due to family-related things. Amazing, right? I'm hoping you guys didn't notice too much, but I'm sure you guys did. So guys, when I meet you guys next, we're going to be heading first into Neptune to do a few things, then to check out whatever these things are, and then to Virtual Forest itself. I'll see you guys next time.